Hi guys, it's me, Ashini Looms here, and I'm really sorry if you can hear any background noises. And yeah, I went to Spotlight, and I got some Rainbow Loom rubber bands, and I didn't get a lot, but I did get some. So yeah, let's start with that. The first color I got was this Yellow Pink, Rainbow Loom Yellow Pink, 300 bands and Chelsea Clips. So these bands are really nice, I think. They look really nice, like they are half tie-dye. So it's half yellow and half... These look like hot pink. And the back has Chelsea Clips. So, and this is the official one, so Rainbow Loom. Rachel's design, latex-free color bands. Not color. So, the next rubber band I have is, I really like these colors. I have never got these before, but I thought of trying these because these come in really a lot of varieties. So, it's actually the Rainbow Jelly Mixed Rainbow Loom Rubber Band, 600 bands and 24 C-clips, and these are just C-clips. And these are the bands. They have red jellies. And this is the clears. They do have clears. So I really like these. And my favorite jelly color ever, forever, like it remains, is lime green jelly. It's very nice, the color, but I didn't get it because I wanted to try something. Because mostly, most of the times, whenever I go to any store which sells rainbow rubber bands, I always get lime green, because I like lime green jelly. So yep, 24 C-clips, Rainbow Loom jelly mix. Wait a minute. Okay, I just finished it. Then the next I have is my... I like this color, but it's white, but it's glow in a dark white. Rainbow Loom rubber bands glow in a dark. 600 bands with 24 C-clips, and these are the C-clips. And these are the whites. So they do really glow. I think you can't see it, but... Yeah, you can't see it. But actually, they do really glow. Because sometimes my mother purchases for me the bands, which are not the Rainbow Loom brand rubber bands, and actually it didn't glow. So, but they say it's like glow, but actually it didn't glow. So I'm gonna buy purchase glow in a dark one. I'm gonna purchase these next time. And then the next thing I have is this. I'm really sorry if you can hear any background noises. I'm really sorry. So the next thing I have, Glitter Gold 300 bands, 12 clips. I have never seen this rubber band in any of the shops. So I saw this in Spotlight, and also the Yellow Pink. Yep. So I really like how this comes out. It's like this, like it's gold, and it has this really yellow shimmer on it. Can you see it? Yellow shimmers, and it's so nice. See, so shimmers, and they're very nice actually. So they're the official Rainbow Loom rubber bands. Rainbow band. Okay. Those I only got 4 packs. I'm really sorry, and they were actually having a promotion Spotlight. So actually, anyway, this was my free packet. You go in the dark, because if you purchase 3, you will get like 1 free. So, yep. Because they were having a promotion 40% off and all of the rubber bands of Rainbow Loom, only Rainbow Loom brand. So I'll just give you an overview of them. Sorry, it's not focusing. I'm really sorry if you can't fit into the camera frame. Wait, I'll just stand up. So, yep. So, I hope you liked it. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.